in the ring at this time from Marietta, Georgia. 20 pounds, Bob Armstrong. His opponent now entering the ring, Dr. Judo. Dr. Judo, accompanied by PrettyBoy Bobby Heenan.
This is a judo jacket match, a challenge. Armstrong does not have a jacket on. And it'll be interesting to see. Bob Armstrong has had martial arts training in the United States Marine Corps. Good block. And Armstrong catching him very, very well that time. Armstrong has him now in a side headlock. That was the voice of Bobby Heenan complaining about the tactics of Bob Armstrong. That's an interesting thing from him. Nice to have some folks here today from Newark, New Jersey, watching the show. Bill Scarpello and James Hempton. Armstrong caught that time. Again, a chop to the side of the neck. Another chop to the side of the neck, and Armstrong may be in trouble. Chop to the midsection that time. One into the throat. Bob Armstrong from Marietta, Georgia. Back. Caught him with those feet of his coming into the corner. Now it is Armstrong chopping away. Armstrong caught him with a good chop coming off the ropes. Armstrong using the flat of the foot and started to charge Heenan. Heenan backing away. Again, it's Armstrong moving in. A good forearm that drives Dr. Judo back. Dr. Judo catches Bob Armstrong in the head. Armstrong back on the canvas. And the referee calling for the break on this one. Yes, it looked like he was using that belt. Armstrong now caught on the side of the neck, and of course, catching those nerves and muscles. Armstrong chops to the midsection, catches him again. Again, Armstrong taking off his feet. You can hear the chant being picked up now by the crowd. Fight up, Armstrong, fight up. Armstrong caught under the ear, caught to the side of the neck once again. Now Armstrong beginning to explode now. There is a chop, catches his man, catches him again. Armstrong pummeling away at the midsection. And a good jacket throw, another jacket throw. Caught him coming in. Armstrong drives him to the canvas. No, sir, that is a legal move. That is a legal move. It's similar to the sleeper. It comes down across that carotid artery. That is legal. And Bobby Heenan complaining bitterly. But that is not a chokehold. A legitimate hold, and Bob Armstrong showing that he is capable and does have a lot of martial arts capabilities. He was claiming that was a choke. Obviously, it was not. That is a legal maneuver.
That is exactly right. He should find out about judo jackets. He's running his mouth about a man that's supposed to be good in one. All you've got to do is take that jacket, Gordon, cut off both sides of the neck, pressure points, and he'll go out just like he did.
Certainly no question about it. I'll tell you what, though, Bob. I want you to watch something right now. Because I know that you know well the reputation of Taro Tanaka, probably one of the most dreaded martial art experts in the world today. And I want you to take a look at this demonstration. This is only for your own edification and for any possible strategy you might have in mind. Let's take a look at this man.
You know, it seems to me it's been brought to my attention. There's a lot of...